everyone. Welcome to the EBUS Speaking Test today. So first question for you. What's your name?
My name is Nancy.
Nancy. How do you spell your name?
N-A-N-C-Y.
Good. So can you tell me what food do you like?
I like apple and chicken.
I like apples. Okay. So what do you have in the kitchen?
In my kitchen, I have some eggs, but in my kitchen, I have any butter.
You don't have any butter?
Yes.
Okay, do you have any strawberries in your fridge?
No, I don't.
Okay. So the last question of part one, which is finding the differences between two pictures here. Can you tell me at least three of them?
In picture I, the, it's cloudy, but in picture B it's sunny. In picture I, the aliens is free legs, but in picture B the aliens is four legs. In picture I, the tractor is red, but in picture B the tractor is yellow.
Okay.
In picture I, the boy eating the hamburger, but in picture B the boy eating the fry. In picture I, the bird in the chair, but in picture B the cat in the chair.
Okay, the cat is in the chair and the boy is eating. Is, you know, you have to put the E's, the two people, like the boy is in, the boy is eating. Can you tell me again? The boy is
eating the hamburger, but in picture B the boy
is eating
the fry.
The French fry. Okay. Okay, let's move on to part two, which is adding one L. Can you tell me the different thing in the row here? Okay.
The camera is different because the bread, the muffin, and the hamburger is food.
Are food.
The camera is not food. The pen, the ruler, and the bag.
The backpack
is different because the pizza is full.
These things are not full. These things are school things, right?
The girl drinking is different because the girl.
The other girls
are eating. The girl drinking is not eating.
Okay. Pretty good. Let's move on to the final part, which is independent talk. So can you tell me, can you talk about what you have and don't have in the kitchen? Okay, let's tell me.
In my kitchen, I have some eggs. In my kitchen, I have any butter.
I don't have
any butter.
Butter. Okay. And do you have something else? Do you have muffin?
No, I don't.
I don't have any
muffin in my kitchen.
Do you have some vegetables in your fridge, in your kitchen?
Yes, I do.
I have
some vegetable in my fridge.
In your fridge or in the kitchen. Okay, so what you can cook?
I cook.
You can cook.
I can cook cake in my kitchen.
Okay. Do you can cook fried eggs?
No, I don't.
You don't? Okay. Very good. That's the end of the speaking test today. Let's say goodbye to our audience. Goodbye, everyone.